next entertainer for the afternoon is Don Garman, another of our new residents. He has a special reading that he wants to do for us here, and he will tell you about it.
Well, it's not quite a reading. I have it here. But one of my favorite things to do is to go to Walmart on Christmas Eve when I don't have to buy anything and watch the people. And you remember through the years there's been always some special seasonal toy that is the rage. You know, through the years it's been Barbie and Cabbage Patch dolls and Transformer toys. Even Arnold Schwarzenegger made a movie about this, fighting over Turbo Man now. Well, all of that inspired me to write this poem. It was the night before Christmas, and all around the wall, not a parking place could be found. Cars filled them all. I saw someone get in their car. I waited for them. They pulled out, and I pulled in. The shoppers inside were grumpy and rough. They had to buy gifts and other Christmas stuff. A fight broke out in the aisle of that seasonal treasure. The last toy was gone, and a customer caved under the pressure. To buy a substitute just would not do. The disappointed children were counting on you. I pushed my cart up and down every aisle. It was time to check out, but no time to smile. As I waited in lines that moved way too slow, I yelled, "Hey, get a move on, I'm ready to go." Now at the cashier and everything bagged up, my card was declined, I felt like a chump. The clerk said with a sneer, "Now what will you do?" "I'll just write a check if that's all right with you." Out in the parking lot, "Well, where is my car? I parked by the pole that held up a star." But every pass was same. They all should be different. The wall is to blame. After pushing my cart for an hour or so, my heart filled with fear. "Oh, where is my car? It just isn't here." But then, what do you know? I found that old Ford all covered in snow. I unloaded my cart and jumped into the seat. "Come on, engine, give me some heat." As I drove from the wall, I gave a big cheer. "Goodbye, shopping wall. I'll see you next year. Merry Christmas." Sorry it's out of season, but I couldn't do that in December.